Right now is Riddle and Dolph Ziggler. Of course, Riddle, I want to say cosplaying Randy Orton. Let's see if he can absorb some of the style of Randy Orton in this match.
I love cosplay. There's nothing wrong with that.
There's so much wrong with it, Saxton.
A cover early.
Listen, don't be fooled by the exterior. Riddle looks absolutely absurd right now. But do not forget what a dangerous competitor Riddle is when it counts. I think when Randy said to Riddle, be more like me, Randy meant cerebrally, mentally, think like the Viper, not dress like the Viper.
How do you know, Corey, that Riddle hasn't been mentally affected by Randy?
Roll up cradle. Kick out at two.
Saxton, I believe Riddle has absorbed some knowledge provided by Orton. Via osmosis, you can only spend so much time around another human being without picking up some of their habits, some of their traits.
Oh, look at that flying armbar. You talk about the aggression of Randy Orton. We're seeing some of that from Riddle, but his shoulders down. He's got to watch those transitions to be a little bit smarter.
But to that point, we've heard Randy Orton admit to having respect for Riddle. Sometimes even enjoying Riddle's company and teaming alongside of him. That said, Randy Orton believes there's still room for growth and improvement by Riddle.
And this is part of that growth by Riddle. Adopt some of the characteristics of Randy Orton. Almost mentally.
Oh! Randy Orton. Elbow right on the ear. You gotta be careful with a dangerous veteran like Ziggler.
But then again, yeah, you gotta remember, it is Randy Orton that Riddle's teaming up with.
Oh!
He has a Viper, he could strike at any time. Yeah, you always have to be
to the cover. Beautiful elevation on the drop kick, but not quite enough to finish Riddle.
So Riddle does have to tread carefully, and Dolph Ziggler now going after the... hold on. Watch this. High-end drop kick, perfectly executed by Dolph Ziggler. Come on, Dolph.
Drop kick the mustache right off of Riddle's face.
That's not cool.
That might have been the greatest drop kick in WWE history.
Well, he actually tore it off after. He really went after it. It was kind of vicious.
My monitor went out for a second.
Always does.
I got lost in the glare from the top of Byron's skull. And now the goatee is gone. That's Riddle. It's been Riddle the whole time. He almost got away with it if it weren't for those meddling kids.
Our Scooby-Doo moment brought to you by Corey Graves. But Riddle, look at that backflip. You talked about his athleticism, his physical ability. That's on display.
Riddle's a dangerous man when he can remain focused.
This Corellian lock.
Ziggler doing his best to prevent Riddle from having so much fun at his expense.
When he gets it, he takes you for a ride. Look at this. Over the top goes Dolph Ziggler.
Ziggler rolls right out to the feet of the Viper, which is never a safe place to be. Robert Roode looking on from the other side of the ring with a concerned expression on his face.
You don't rip off a man's mustache without paying the price. Right into a super kick.
What was that again, Jimmy? Because Dolph Ziggler just kicked the taste out of Riddle's mouth. My goodness.
There's any facial hair left, he just ripped it right off.
Riddle, Ziggler, this one is burning the house down, and we are just getting started.
Welcome back to Barclays Center in a battling Riddle taking on Dolph Ziggler.
Back and forth match. To this point, neither superstar able to sustain much of an offensive attack, but now Riddle beginning to roll.
Riddle full speed ahead. Oh. Hard shot to Ziggler.
Getting his momentum going. That's bad news for Dolph Ziggler.
Went to the well one time too many. Riddle trying a little too hard to be like Orton. That was a Viper-esque power slam, I'll tell you that much.
I like it.
And he's pointing to Randy. You inspired me, brother. That's that offense we're talking about.
Absolutely. Riddle highly motivated by the presence of the Viper, guys. I think we're going to see another homage to Randy Orton.
The Apex Predator is loving it as Riddle is rolling.
Performed so far. Ziggler set up.
Riddle took a little bit too time, just a step off. Riddle not quite on Viper level, much like with his abdominals. With Riddle clearly drew on before the match.
That could be it. Shoulders down. Kick out by Riddle, but that took a lot out of him.
You can never underestimate Dolph Ziggler, the veteran, willing to cut any corner at any cost. Here we see moments ago tearing the mustache off of the face of Riddle. Moments later, the chin toupee would follow suit. That was way too obnoxious to be a goatee. But either way, Riddle paid for his cosplay exploits.
That has not affected the fight that we're seeing from Riddle in this match.
You know what, Byron? Maybe if Riddle spent a little less time playing dress-up and a little more time searching for Mr. McMahon's Cleopatra egg, he could have something valuable, like an opportunity to challenge Big E later tonight.
I can't search for the egg right now because you're in the middle of the match.
It's $100 million, Saxton.
So, just abandon the match right now?
I would.
Yeah, I'm surprised you guys are here right now with that on the line. But what I'm saying is right now, Dolph Ziggler, the experience you talked about, Corey, definitely in play.
Well, super kick incoming. Riddle sensed it. Boom! The knee rocked the jaw, the show off.
Good night, Dolph.
And can Riddle put it away in Apex Predator fashion?
The wheels are certainly turning. And now Riddle is going to that place, bro.
Listen, Riddle's a great competitor. I don't know if I trust him as a navigator.
Yes!
He hit it!
KO! Perfectly hit it! Executed! 1, 2, 3!
Here is your winner, Riddle!
How do you make it?
Wait a second! Robert Roode gets a boot to the gut for his trouble.
Hey, you put the stats back on. Now we're cooking.
Are you kidding me?
How about this?
One for you, one for me.
Or just trip you.
Derek from the Viper.
How do you make a Viper smile like that?
Well, maybe now Riddle can give Drew Gulak his chunks back.
Well, nonetheless, clearly Randy Orton appreciates the cosplay efforts of Riddle, the efforts to be more like the Viper. The chemistry, the connection continues to grow with RK-Bro.
It is highly unlikely against all odds, but RK-Bro continue to rule the Raw Tag Team Division.
Even Corey Graves, right now I'm telling you, he's smiling. He won't admit it, but he's smiling.
The closing moments of this matchup, Riddle from out of nowhere.
Ooh.
RKO. Randy Orton gave it a 9.5. Dolph Ziggler was out cold. And then one more time, a recurring theme, Randy Orton saves the day for Riddle.
Make sure the stash is back intact. And how about this, a tribute to Riddle using Riddle's Bro Derek on Robert Roode.
It's one happy team.
It shouldn't work, but it does.
That's right, and one thing that's valuable too, Cleopatra's